Grapes or raisins? Which one do you prefer? But one's a fruit and one's a dry fruit. So the comparison isn't fair, right? Exactly. Just like grapes and raisins, all stages of skin aging have their own charm and must be embraced. There are so many ageless myths about fine lines and wrinkles floating around. And how could our very own myth-loving Mrs. Smith be far behind? I recently overheard a conversation that Mrs. Smith was having with my aunt about how to care for aging skin. And honestly, I wasn't very convinced with the suggestion she was giving. Shocking! Anyway, that made me curious and I decided to dig in a little. Time for some myth busting. My mother got her first wrinkle at the age of 40. And that is when I got mine too. You know why? Because aging is determined by your genes. Good to know you and your mom have so much in common, Mrs. Smith. But no. Well, yes, DNA does have a role to play, but so do a lot of other factors like exposure to the sun, pollution, anxiety, stress. All of these lead to loss of collagen and elastin tissue, which directly shows on your skin. You don't need any anti-aging products as long as you have your face creams. Just moisturize well every day and no more wrinkles and fine lines. Wouldn't that be an ideal world? Unfortunately, while it is important to keep your skin hydrated with moisturizers, moisturizers do not really prevent or reverse aging in any way. One benefits from loading up on antioxidants and plant stem cells because they help shield the skin surface from further damage and help with skin regeneration. Anti-aging products are just a marketing scam. The last time I tried anti-aging products, an entire week went by and I saw no results. Oh, Mrs. Smith, even in today's world of Insta everything, meaningful changes on your skin take time. Anti-aging products are likely to take anywhere from 4 to 8 weeks to start showing results. But remember, patience bears fruits. Hey, wait, Mrs. Smith, where are you going? Come back. I guess someone doesn't like it when they are shown real facts. Anyway, my work here is done. I hope some, if not all, these anti-aging myths that we've been hearing all our lives have been busted today. If you liked what we had to say, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Plum Goodness. Until next time, cheers, be good.